Right, hi guys, it's Zimmel here, and I'm going to be rapping over my ep 2 to the pugs. I hope you enjoy. Let's do this. Bar so hot, they just came out the heater. Quick, get your knife and fork, I'm about to feed ya. Disrespect to the edible bars and I'll put you in the sleeper, cause too many people have came here to get another treat, a trick or treat. The flow is so neat, like a cherry sweet. You're about to eat, I'm already protein, do you need to meet? The beat is so hard, it makes someone break the feet. Goddamn, I kill the beat, cause I'm so elite. Rest in peace, wrecking pieces to the wreckers. Every day I wake up in the morning feeling reckless. Don't call me 2 Chainz, I've only got my necklace. Just call me 2 Stainz, I've just had my breakfast, repping setters with rappers. Send the letters to senders, damn the bars so strong. How long will it take before it renders? Maybe a minute or two, maybe a minute or few. My bars are true, my bars are white and gold, not black and blue. My bars are stripy, tack and glue, the beat jumps like a kangaroo. Quick, but get your camera crew, I'm about to spitz my bars for you. Do you even have a clue? My bars are going through the next round. Take it to the next town when it transports. Name it band sport because I'm getting too good at b-ball. Then say it's because he's tall and he's small. No, it's probably because in he-ball, he stalls in his knees, bro. Factions with his bars to the max, and obviously packed with lots of flavour that you can savour, save for later. Am I your saviour? Right, this has been part 1 to my ep 2 to the pugs. Let's get it. Boom. Part 2. Let's go. I've come a long way on a long damn road. Boy on the road, man, neither a gangster. I'm the type of nigga to ask my mum if she could buy me a pet boy hamster. I'm not saying it because I'm childish, I'm just saying it because I'm dumb. In a city like this in Manchester, I need something as strong as a gun. Bad people on every street corner, not thinking about what they've done. What they wanna do in life is smoke like Wiz and try to get this table spun. Remember, we have all these rights now, but we still left, we haven't won. Man, we've gotta change now quick in this shit before our kingdom come. Or by the day we die, we won't fly and be with fam and mum. Trust me, I'm not trying to be pushy, but this is the truth, I spit in the booth. Call me the true fairy blood, but the true scary blood. If I don't get this message across, I'll get cross and have a loss of impatience. You better not draw my short straw blood, or I'll hit the news. Breaking news, angry man starts tossing his expensive shoes. And that's at people that don't like to follow the rules that apply to the key of success. In a DJ Khaled voice, you are smart, you are worth it, but you need to address, I'm out.